Michelle Darnell, and I am the 47th wealthiest woman in America.
The idea for the boss came from a character that I did at the Groundlings Theater in LA about 15 years ago.
I have $14 million in cash and assets.
Michelle Darnell was one of my favorite sketches.
She looked very much like she looks in the movie.
I loved that character so much that I could never kind of let her go. And our friend Steve Mallory, who we wrote The Boss with, had an idea of like, you know, what about a feature?
Now let's go make some money!